Children, today we are going to do our next exercise, complete the spellings. We have already done this exercise in other chapters, so we are going to do it in this chapter too. So first you will write the date, you will write CW, you will write the heading, body parts, complete the spellings, and you will underline them. Okay children, we have underlined it and now we'll begin. First we'll write 1 to 7 in the margin, and then we'll write these words, spellings. Okay, these are all incomplete spelling, we are going to complete them. So the first one is dash E C dash. Now E C with spelling, it can be, it is neck, so we will write here N E C K, neck, full stop. Number two, N O S E, nose. We smell with our nose. This is very easy to figure out. This is mouth. M O U T H, mouth. This is again very easy. Number four is L E G, leg. And this EE is ears or eyes. This is eyes. EY ES eyes. This is E A R S ears. And this is HA N D hand. Children, this was so quick, isn't it? We have finished this exercise without no delay, isn't it? So enjoy and do this exercise. Thank you. Draw a finishing line too. Don't forget to draw. Bye-bye.